Follow the path of the Jedi. Follow the path of the Jedi. Follow the path of the Jedi. That's not how the Force works, unfortunately.
What's up, guys? Andrew here from the Empire Radio Podcast, and today I am pleased to bring you another product review from our friends at Cufflinks.com. I'm sure you could tell by the intro, but today we are talking about this guy right here, and you'll see him on the screen, and this is the Jedi Symbol lapel pin from Cufflinks.com. Now, if you didn't already, Cufflinks.com is the place to get your formal accessories. So this includes ties, pocket squares, cufflinks, lapel pins like the one I'm wearing, and many more items like those. The great thing is that Cufflinks.com has partnered with some of our favorite brands like Star Wars, Marvel, the NBA, and others to bring you officially licensed products to add a really unique flair to your business attire. Now, I'm excited about today's product, this Jedi Symbol lapel pin, because if you can't tell already, I'm a fan of lapel pins. I put them all over my jackets. Oftentimes, they'll move from jacket to jacket, and I have a wide array of them, including many Star Wars ones like you see right here. The great thing about the Jedi Symbol lapel pin from Cufflinks.com is that it's so much more than a normal enamel lapel pin. It's got a metal base with some enamel accents to it, but it's very sturdy and very, very well made. And it also has a clutch release back, which is different from your typical rubber backs that you just kind of slide on the pin portion. So it ensures that you're not gonna lose this like many other pins, unfortunately, that I have in the past. The beauty of this pin is in its details, and it becomes a great but subtle way to show your love for the Jedi Order and the light side of the Force. Now, if you are interested in picking up a lapel pin like this one for yourself or any of the other Star Wars related items that Cufflinks.com has to offer, head on down to the link in the description below to Cufflinks.com and make sure to use our code EMPIRE15 with a capital E and no spaces at checkout to get 15% off your next purchase with no minimum purchase amount. Also, please make sure to go to the other link in the description for anchor.com to check out the Empire Radio Podcast if you haven't already. We're a podcast dedicated to anything and everything Star Wars, and I promise you, you won't regret it if you give us a listen. But like I said in the beginning of this video, I'm Andrew from the Empire Radio Podcast, and may the Force be with you.